Welcome back. One of the premier high school baseball jobs in the Wabash Valley is open. Fay Spetter informed Sports 10 that he stepped down at Terre Haute North. Spetter has spent the last 4 years as the Patriots head coach. He went 58-42-2. He guided North to the 4A state championship game in 2015. The Patriots finished as the 4A state runner-up. He won a Conference Indiana Championship and Conference Coach of the Year honor. Spetter has spent 29 years in uniform as a player, assistant, and head coach. He was very popular among the players. He was a starter on the Patriots' 1974 state title team and coached two Indiana Mr. Baseball catchers in Josh Fagley and TJ Collette.